at around 10 and came back to go to sleep and stay with some friends. They were watching Home Alone, so of course you have to watch that because it's Christmas Eve. Called Meredith had just arrived, so she's okay. That was shortly after 5. Yeah, I'm coming at you Blair Witch style. Hey, I'm gonna get up, have about 30 minutes here. Travel to the bus, walk to the bus about 30 minutes, take a 5-hour bus ride to Kampala. Meredith and Susan will be relaxing, and Tepe and Jason will board his plane in about 3 or 4 hours. In addition to this fog, there's learned that Jason's flight, that he missed his flight, and whether or not most of the bus is safe is hard to say because we've almost gotten about 3 or 4 accidents. We are Prado. Susan's birthday present for Meredith and Jason.
Thank you. That's so nice. I hope to see the reimbursement soon because I haven't yet.
I said when we get to Lua, we can all contribute to washing it.
Okay. We're talking about your flights as we travel, how the flights were and what was good, what wasn't. Just a brief 1 to 2 minute overview.
I ran into many people who were affected by the blizzard. And so I'd been in airports for days, so I was very lucky that did not happen.
Well.
And my first flight with Lufthansa was amazing, very nice. And my second one with Egypt Air, I would not recommend. Egypt Air.
Okay, that's so Lufthansa, did you get anything good? Like food or?
Yes.
Yes.
I have jet lag right now, so I'm not.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful. December 25th. But the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Well, it doesn't show signs of stopping. It was our first night, the three of us together. At the Bougainvillea Hotel. Popping. Morning, sir. Lights are turned way down low. Very responsible. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Room service. Good morning.
Good morning.
How's in here?
What?
Excuse me.
Careful.
How's
with
it
the
here?
Insecticide.
Okay. Go crazy with the bugs. Rooms are nice, a bit
yeah,
dark.
Yeah, they're really nice. It's dark because the sun's up, I think. It's
oh,
a
okay.
Little patio they haven't gotten to use.
Where that? Go see my wife.
What's up?
Oh, there she is, hidden on her little terrace.
Yeah, see, isn't it pretty?
Yeah. What's up? Hey, hey, hey! What is that? Oh, man. Always classy. On time and dressed sharp.
Happy birthday, Jesus. It's from New York, Target.
You gotta show us?
Hey!
Put your feet on the head.
Merry Christmas.
Welcome.
This is important stuff.
This is important stuff.
That's hilarious.
That's awesome.
Okay, guys, everyone say Merry Christmas on three. Ready? 1, 3. Oh, no.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, wait. 1, 2, 3.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Christmas.
Hey. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas in the rain. No snow.
Kind of a white Christmas. White out. Yeah, we'll miss the police checks. That'd be nice.
Sorry, police.
Christmas. Who's gonna see this?
Like the ones
posting it on our site.
Oh, it's the blog.
Sweet.
Oh,
right,
yeah.
Cool, Bill.
I set up this Christmas tree for you. Very season shining. Yes, you guys.
Are you tired back there?
No, I'm not.
Oh, okay, she's not somehow. Let's
just... You guys got to, everybody sends out Christmas texts.
Oh, Colbill, that one's for you, Dad. Stop to, we didn't get any gas though, sorry. What did you get for Christmas?
Awesome
frisky pickles. Awesome what? Did you call it frisky?
I guess
you look at him on the stairs. Nice. Hang on a little bit.
There are some
frisky. Okay, frisky. Wow.
Oh yeah, look at that light.
That's right. Uh-huh. You got all, There they go. Wow, and then what do you got there?
Yeah, I got a sweet headlamp.
Wow, it's so bright. What else did we get? Some these things. Jason, what do you got right here?
Rambo, baby.
What is it?
95.
95.
It's extra strong beer.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, you guys can go open this one, or this one.
Let's keep this on all night, because it's not annoying.